How am I supposed to get across that?
Hope has asked us to document this incantation, she calls it.
You mean like in person?
In person, with a pencil and paper. And she's trying to get us killed.
Thank you. seen trenches.
The situation's getting worse.
I saw trenches.
Welcome to the research sector of the Federal Bureau of Control. I'm Dr. Casper Darling, head of research. Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications. I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries. Authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality, and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance, and do follow the safety protocols. Read the manual. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Research sector, huh? Home of the Bureau's mad scientists.
Thank you.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid, the board, all linked. Intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes. Hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement, native species, always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
I can't believe they keep that thing here. Doing with that thing.
Someone answer, dammit! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Thank you.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you? Really? French said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets, Marshall especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Marshall is waiting for you in the Luck Lab, just down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah is dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
The layout of this place almost invites an ambush. Guess we never thought we'd be ready to return.
Over there. We have to help them.
Thank you. This one's got an arm! Gotta get an arm!
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over like a hiss. How to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do. We need to find all the punch cards. Have you checked the upper floor? Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important. Looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
Huh.
Prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more BlackRock Prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the BlackRock Processing Site in Maintenance. That must be where he keeps the Prisms.
I've been to Maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the Prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks. Emily Pope has set up a base and executive. Once I have the Prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large-scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Thank you.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Glad to see you're still you. Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz,
Rupert Wells.
Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always,
I'm not doing so hot. You're fine. We'll push through this. The Hiss are the ones doing the pushing, Doc.
Secondary objective was not a success. What a success.
And did you encounter any previously unrecorded events or anything else at the threshold?
No.
Yeah, the mermaid. All of us here found this mermaid in a bar just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. I'd say she was one of the champions.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Thank you. They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough.
Yeah?
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Blackrock comes from
the
threshold.
Blocking out Ari. A lot of frequencies.
So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things. We absolutely need to keep in check.
This should get us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. Insane. It's the right kind of insane. Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Thank you.
what I expected.
Thank you.
And there it is. Right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darlin's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darlin's
prism. Faden, did you find a prism?
Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
This acculturation's in his corrupted organisms vary so wildly. What's the connection?
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
HRAs before we open. Once we can save them, the survivors will be escorted here straight away.
Wonderful. Keep me updated.